Juliana and we are the Rainbows.
Hey guys, and happy Halloween. Today we are going to be making some ghost cakes. So here's what you need. You need 1 cup of milk, 1 vegetable oil, whatever you call it, and 3 large eggs, this thing, a bowl, some frosting, and if you want, bring your nose coat to the dog with you. Alright, so let's get started. Help me out. Drink into my cup already. Oh, good. So I think we got most of it. Yeah, I already got the crack right here. Don't drop the spoon, okay? Here, mix a little bit over here. I think we'll have to give Isabella a bath. He wants to eat it. Sorry, he just wants to eat it.
Okay, watch out.
He wants to eat it. No, Sparky. I mean, Isabella, fine, I'll give you another treat. Or whatever you want to call it. You're just really hungry today, aren't you? Yep, eat. That was a quick poop. don't eat. Got something better. Dog treats. We're going to put the ghost cakes in the oven for 30 minutes. Well, the ghost cakes are done cooking, so now we're going to decorate them. First, we're going to frost it with white. And this is Isabella's ghost cake. So she told me what she wants it to look like. And I know she'll love it. This is kind of hard to frost it. we finished decorating all of the ghost cakes. So we made the whole family. This is Josiah, this is me, this is Grandpa, this is Grandma, this is nobody, this is Mommy, this is Dee Dee, this is Bobby, this is Bella, this is the same nobody. So, alright guys, I think I'm going to end it here. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the notification bell. Bye!